like to do a song that I wrote on the mandolin. It's about the first white man through the Cumberland Gap. Of course, there have been lots of American Indians through it. But back in about 1750-something, about 10 years before Daniel Boone found his way into Kentucky, Dr. Thomas Walker, you know, he wasn't a veterinarian. Well, actually, back in those days, they were veterinarians and human doctors all in one. From England, he's an English chap, and he made his way through the Cumberland Gap, and that's a verse to the song Cumberland Gap. Old Thomas Walker, an English chap, rode all the way through the Cumberland Gap. So I wrote this song. It's called Doc Thomas Walker. It's an A minor. If you listen real close, you can hear the horses riding over the gap. And these fellas learned it recently for me, and I appreciate it.